This one, how we learned it in school, you need to make a sausage and you need to use the sides of the tub or the bucket. So when you take mortar, just do like this, use the sides. Or you need to make a sausage like that, then you can spread it like that. Spread it. Now the trowels we use are really designed to work from the top. It's much more comfortable. Now with this trowel it's a bit more difficult or a bit more awkward. This one is easy to gather the mortar, to take it. If I take mortar, the handle here is not in the way. Can easily take it and spread it. This one is a bit more difficult. The trowel is much longer. The heel or the neck is very different. So this is really good to work from a board, but not from a tub, because if I want to take mortar, same way as I use this trowel, I should do something like this. But if I want to do this, the handle always gets in the way. The handle is touching the mortar tub. Yeah, that's a big difference between the two trowels. Size wise, this is 10 inch, this is 20.5 centimeter. This is a big one. For you guys, this is a small one. But if I take some mortar, put it on this one. Yeah, looks something like this. And this looks smaller, but it's much heavier than this one, because the metal is much stronger. This metal is much thicker. You can hear the sound. Let's try one more. So this one is much longer. If I want to grab mortar on the top, it doesn't go because the handle is touching the top. So that makes it uncomfortable. This one, you can just grab. See the shape of the trowel? You can take the mortar like that. So the handle is not in the way. Like that. This one much longer. Handle is in the way. Look at the difference. The neck is also different. Like that. This is my big one, this is my medium one. It's very subtle. This is a medium one, medium. Use the side. That's a bit much, but we can spread it. That was not so good. To do this better, like that. Like that. Like that. Bet. Hopla. like that.